Through the high Sierra mountains came an SP passenger train. The hobos tried to ride her, but found was all in vain. The fireman was a cowboy, but do not think that strange. He could make more money a shoveling coal than riding on the range. So though he was a cowboy, and though he had to sweat, he still remained a western guy and kept his lariat. The train was way behind time when suddenly ahead a little child strolled on the track and filled them all with dread. My gosh, the hoghead shouted as he slammed on all the brakes. I'll never stop this SP train, she ain't got what it takes. Up sprang the cowboy fireman, and a gallant lad was he. Now I will save that baby if I wreck the whole SP. He climbed up on the boiler as the train sped on its course, and swung his trusty lariat as though he rode a horse. He dropped his loop around a pole that stood beside the track and tied the other end of it around the big smokestack. He jerked the train right off the rails and caused an awful wreck. And our hero lay there in the ditch with the engine on his neck. Oh, we will all remember that 45th of May, for there were many gallant hearts all filled with fear that day. They buried that poor fireman where the prairie wind blows wild. He killed 200 passengers, but thank God he saved a child.